We want to get to some breaking news here. The Lake County Sheriff's Department is investigating a deadly shooting in unincorporated Griffith, Indiana. Deputies responding there to a home in the 600 block of Colfax Street.
That's where they found three people with gunshot wounds, two now dead, the third in the hospital getting treatment, we're told, in critical condition. At this point, investigators say there is not a threat to the public. We'll keep you posted.